No.
Keep reeling, Dave.
Alright,
he's got a remora in here. Look at the size of that fucking bitch. Alright.
Wow.
Oh, shit!
Keep bumping.
You guys gonna cut him?
Yeah, keep bumping.
I'm gonna move west a little bit.
Wow.
Anybody who don't have faith in that fucking dyneema now?
I had faith in
that.
Look at
how shredded it is.
Okay, watch out.
Ryan.
Neutral.
Ryan, neutral.
I'm in neutral.
He's in neutral. That thing's just fucking barely doing anything. I'm not gonna wrap it, but I'm gonna try to bring it close, alright?
Yeah.
And I'll cut it if I can.
Alright, just. That's, what is that, a fucking 1,000-pounder?
No.
Come on. No.
Six.
Six?
Five or six, for sure.
I think he's bigger than you think.
If he was a Mako, we'd be in the money.
Yeah. That is a hammer, that's for sure. Mother of God. I may have you cut this, Ryan. I'm gonna have you cut it, alright? The wire.
Cut it, fuck it.
Oh, going under the boat.
Fuck you, six.
Wow.
Oh shit, he's gonna get caught the prop. He's gonna fucking go bananas. Here, watch out. Let me try to see if I can grab that now. Try to wind it on if you can.
I had it on.
Yeah, I know.
Just watch the cursing so he can show this to his kids.
Oh, I apologize.
It's got that flashing light on it, right?
Yeah. That is a monster tiger. Holy cow.
Big ass tiger, man.
Keep reeling. You don't cut anywhere, dude. Yeah, hang on. Let's look at this fucking thing.
Oh my god.
Let's look at
that
thing.
That's fucking 800-900 pounds.
Let's look at that thing. Look at that bitch.
Are you out of your fucking?
Look at that.
Wow.
Look at the size of that thing. Get ready, dude. It's gonna fucking
bitch.
Ready? Hang on. You guys ready? Hang on. Let me get his head up, and you can see his fucking head.
Holy hell! It's fucking huge.
Go. Cut it, dude. Cut it.
Couldn't cut it there.
He started going. Real with the big motherfucker.
That was awesome.
I got some awesome footage of that one.
No way.
It's a big boy.
That's a big shark. Alright, I'll give you 7-8.
Fucking huge. That's all I know.
I cannot be a Mako.
You want me to fight him back?
We'll fight him back.
Lock him up.